Hi, this is Farzz and welcome back to Farzzology, and today we are tackling a common problem, extreme color cast in your photos, and I'll show you how to fix it using just one tool. So let's get started. Look at this photo. See this extreme magenta color cast? You can find this type of problem especially in wedding or concert photos due to the lighting. But don't worry, you can fix it very easily and very fast by using curves adjustment layer. Let's see how to do it. But you need to remember a simple rule. RGB is the opposite of CMY. R means red, which is the opposite of cyan, and then Z, that means green, is the opposite of magenta, and then the last one B for blue, which is the opposite of Y, that means yellow. It's very simple. So to fix magenta color cast, you need to increase the green, the opposite role, and if it's yellow, you add blue. Right, that's true. So in this photo, we are removing magenta. So for this, just create a curves adjustment layer and select here green from the drop down. And now look at the curves very carefully. The top of the curve triangle adds green. This portion will add green, and the bottom adds magenta, the opposite. RGB is the opposite of CMY, the basic rule. So to remove magenta, create a point on the curves adjustment layer and just drag it up, and look at the result. Just look at the result. Okay, let's make it small and look at this result. Find a sweet spot. Look at this. This was the before. Look at this, and this is after. It's gone, and it's very, very simple. Now let's try with another one, and you can see the yellow color cast. You need to fix this. So go to the curves adjustment layer again, and for this, what is the opposite of yellow? It's blue, right? So select here blue, and the top portion will add, the top triangle will add blue, and the bottom portion will add yellow, right? So we want to remove yellow. So for this, just create a point and drag it up. Look at this. It's so, so beautiful. Look at this. This was the before, very carefully, and this is after. It's gone. It's looking perfect. Before, after, before and after. It's so, so easy and super fast to fix the extreme color cast. I hope you love this video. If you did, hit the like button, leave your comments, and don't forget to subscribe.